I've found that if you just respond with "no problem" to everything, no one ever gives you any trouble or questions whether you're actually trying to fix the problem, because there's no problem.